people's luncheon. See the woman as a body with one function. I'd open to discussion or any kind of trust and pull it down to substance. Well, we got nothing or something. Awful disgusting. The theory's been pussing and bleeding. Only worry about the hairline receding. Deceiving the masses. The Facebook status would read, here I am pleasing all these elite asses. Time to go too dynamic from the static. While the women walk mouths to get water, and you're leading all the sheep to the slaughter. Mother Earth is getting hotter, we forgot her, and now she's pissed and igniting her daughters. Who will lead you to a new kind of life fulfill? Help you take the path that's right, no kill. Nurture your feminine side, love you despite who made you cry and who let you die. We forgive you with a sigh, but please do not deny all the slaves that helped you build this, all the women that gave your kids a kiss. This is it, bow down. You must quit right now. Like Desmond Tutu said, wow. The men done fucked up now. It's our turn to spread love, peace, equality, setting us free, my friend. Putting the patriarchy to bed. Yeah, you heard right, that's what I said. Too many kids dead or ain't been fed. Too many indigenous have bled. Yeah, we're putting the patriarchy to bed. The one outside and inside our head. We planned it all, we've made our own bed. Time to awake, evolve, and defend. I'm not saying no men will lead. There are many in power that we need to be. Way, show us to the light. Show us they nurture the feminine sight. Cause something has not been right. You can feel it even if you ain't been paying no attention. It shows up in everything you've been. And feel you are an extension of what is real, of collective consciousness invention. We planned this, now time for intention. How's that for indigestion? Now let me deal and make a suggestion to clean the wounds that have been festering. Forgive all who you won't mention and who you hate. Forgive the wrongdoers and the fakes. Send love to every soul from pole to pole, city to city, mother to son, and young to old. No need for pity, we are all one. Break out this mold, give out what you stole, admit when you lie. Bearing you inside, be willing to be wrong. Stop worrying about looking good. You don't have to be strong or hurrying to be what you think you should. You are whole, perfect, strong, powerful. Reflect that in the world and you will live long, loving, harmonious, and happy. It's stunning when all of us are sappy, full of passion and lacking greed, but still human yet perfect indeed. But when we admit a downfall, suddenly we feel that we belong to a universal force that holds you up, keeps you on course with no remorse. I honor each of you for all your darkness and your light. And the integration can now begin this night. Your hands together for the 4-1-2-4 rhythms. If you don't know, now you do. Center of change is true. What you heard? We assume.